take photos with me on my New York City commute. Today I'm riding the new E-Classic Plus from Priority Bicycles into work. If you didn't already know, I do all the photo and video work for Priority Bicycles. I rode this bike home yesterday for a photo shoot, and now I'm riding it back into work the next day. Today I'm shooting on my X100V. The first photo I took was at this construction work with the stop sign. With this photo, I really liked how the orange led your eye to the focal point. I do wish the porta potty wasn't so bright behind the subject, but you can't do anything about that. As I continued the ride, I came across this person at the stoplight. He had that New York City bicycle messenger vibe, and I liked how his hand was on the stoplight. I do wish I used a different recipe on my X100V for this shot. It's just a little warm, and I probably should have edited the RAW, but I was feeling a bit lazy. For this last shot, I switched to the CineStill 800T push recipe. Up ahead, I saw some flashing lights. It ended up being a fire truck and some firefighters responding to a call. I wish I could have spent more time photographing the scene. I always love these stories, and I think they're really interesting and fun to capture. But as I was biking past, I didn't have that much time, so this is the only shot I got. After this, the rain picked up, so I put my camera away so it didn't get ruined.